Hello guys, today we will talk about the most beautiful birds of India and its subcontinent. This is my first video on YouTube. Number 1. Red-faced Lysistrata. Distinctive mainly brown and crimson babbler, dark brown upper and underparts, streaked crown, black supercilium, bright red face, ear coverts, neck sides, large crimson and orange patch on primaries, silver and black on secondaries, red under tail coverts, extensive orange on white tips. Its size is about 23 cm and its voice is like calls including chirps and rattles. Its range is about to Bhutan to Myanmar, Assam hills, possibly in Nepal. Its habitat is thick undergrowth in moist deciduous or evergreen forests, secondary growth. Next is white hooded babbler. Its size is 23 cm. It's a large babbler with white head and long tail. It's warm brown above and pale roughhouse buff below. Tail tip and vent puff. Pale iris. Bill and legs. Sexes are alike. Juvenile has orange crown and nape and buff underparts. Feeds on invertebrates in small parties or mixed hunting groups. It nests in bushes. Its voice is harsh caw, caw, yawk and hard rattling. Its range is rather scarce, breeding resident in northern foothills from extreme eastern Nepal to Burmese border. Its habitat is forest undergrowth, bamboo thickets. Next is scarlet-backed flowerpecker. It's a very small flowerpecker. It has bright red from crown to back. It also has black head sides, black cheeks, blue glossy black upper wings, short black tail, grayish white underparts, darker gray parts, and a longish slender bill. Its voice is like a noisy, penetrating chip chip song or a repeated tisit tisit. Its range is about scarce breeding resident in northern hills from eastern Nepal, where rare. Northeast India and Bangladesh. Their habitat is open forests, secondary growth and orchards, wherever there is Loranthus. Next is Vetiver flycatcher. Male has a vetiver blue plumage and darker in wings and tail, black claws. Females are duller, grayer, overall have short bill and longish tail. Its size is about 16 cm. Its voice is like silent in winter except a rare faint chew call. Rich trailing notes and song during the Himalayan summer. Its range is in the Himalayas about 1200 to 3200 meters. In winters in Indian plains, hill forests of central, eastern and southern India. Its habitat is open forests and orchards. Next is mangrove pitta. Closely resembles Indian pitta with typical black stripes around eye, white, and it has white throat, buff breast and flanks, and a red belly. However, has longer, heavier beak and dark brown crown with a characteristic black coronal stripe, larger white wing patch, and distinctively different call. Its size is about 20 cm and its voice is like a call, a loud but slurred tau leo, repeated regularly, and alarm calls are skew. Its range is probably very local resident in Sundarbans and coasts of Odisha, and its habitat is mangroves. And our last number is Indian paradise flycatcher. It has a glossy blue black head, crest and throat, black in wings, silvery white body, long tail streamers. Male occurs in two morphs. Roughhouse face has white parts replaced by roughhouse chestnut with white underparts. Its size is about 20 cm and male's tails are about 30 cm more. Its voice is like sharp grating chow chow melodious warbling song and display of breeding male. Its range is about the Himalayan foothills to about 1800 meter, rarely 2500 meter. Northern India, south to Bharatpur. Absent in broad belt across Gangetic plains, widespread in peninsular India. Its habitats is light forest and gardens and open countries. Thanks for watching this video. Meet you in another video. Bye.